Yes, what's up there guys? Welcome back to my channel. So, kagigising ko lang po. My name is Axel. And may napanood tayo. Isang Pilipina na nabigyan ng amo niya ng limpak-limpak na cash. I think this is in UAE, guys. Kasi yung pera. So, it's dirhams. Ayan, so, yung amo nung Pinay is si Super Car Blondie. Isa siyang sikat na YouTuber and vlogger as well ng mga supercars around the world. So, tingnan natin, panoorin natin ito. Alright? Grabe, entire college fund daw. And so nag-set up sila ng ano ng parang kunyari documentary. Pero hindi alam nung Pinay, surprise. Yan. Yan na, nilagay na yung pera sa kahon. Yung name ng Pinay is Avelina. And from the Philippines, hindi sinabi kung saan dito sa Pinas. Grabe. So ayan ano, kunyari inaano na siya, para ini-interview. Grabe, pag ganito naman yung amo, di ba? 50-year-old Filipina. And so, i-reveal na yung surprise. May pa-flowers pa. May dumaan tricycle. Grabe, paano kaya kung ako yun, yung mabigyan ng ano, diba? And take note, yung Pinay is working for Supercar Blondie for 2 years, mahigit pa lang. Gulat siya eh. Dami. As in, hindi kasi sinabi dito kung magkano talaga yon, pero may mga 1,000 dirhams. Tapos ganito kakabal. So, like millionaire. Pampagawa din daw ng bahay. Grabe, salute to you, Supercar Blondie. Very, very, very touching. Whew! Galing! Diba? And Avelina from Philippines also salute. And to all the Filipinos, Filipinas out there po, gaya ko OFW din ako, but right now umuwi po ako and to pursue some things like this, the YouTube and benta-benta lang kung ano-ano ganun. Alright, so hanggang dito na lang yung video. And hope you enjoy. Sana maka-inspire pa ng mas madaming Pilipino around the world. Alright. Once again, if you're not yet a member of my channel, do like, share, and subscribe. Yeah, and thank you so much for all the support, guys. And I'm uploading every day, guys. So, hope you share my content and enjoy watching. Once again, thank you so much. Gracias. Come on!